Police in Bayard, New Mexico are looking for a man who they say attempted to get a child into his car near Cobre High School. Police are running saturation patrols and students are being encouraged to walk in pairs. This after a female student told police a man tried to lure her into his car. The car is described as a green Chevy Nova. The suspect is said to be Hispanic in his 20s or 30s and bald.